What's up guys, this is iBD from SharkQuicks back with another video, and in this video I will be showing you how easily you can download Instagram and Twitter pictures and videos straight to your camera roll. I know many might be already doing that by using shortcuts, but as iOS 15 has came, many shortcuts are not compatible with it, or some show error messages, and even some works for the first time but later they stop working. That's why I will show you an app that you can download from App Store and it's completely free. So before we start, I just want to say that this video is just for entertainment purpose only. So you should not be using this to download copyrighted material. Now let's go to the App Store and search for Explore and download the app. After downloading, you can open the app. It will look like this. It's a very simple and clean app. So now as you have the app, let's open Instagram. Suppose you want to download this image, just tap on these three dots over here, tap on copy link. Now go to the Explore app and here tap on paste from clipboard. Here it shows Explore pasted from Instagram, and now tap on download and it's downloading in background, and it's done within a second and saved to your camera roll. Now if you go to the Photos app, you can see here the image is here in the recent. Also in Twitter, you can save image in your iPhone, which is an inbuilt feature, but GIFs and video can't be saved. So here just tap on share and copy the video link and paste in the Explore app. And within a second, your video is downloaded, and you can either go to the camera roll or you can tap here, go to downloads and check it out. And you will get all your images and videos over here. So that's the easiest method to download photos and videos from social media in iPhone running iOS 15. I hope you guys have liked the video. So don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Now I will see you on the next one. Peace.